Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode of Fish, Feed and Grow. I'm really excited because today we're going to be taking hold of the Grey White, but not any, this one, the old school Grey White. We've played with this one before, but we've never played as the old school Grey White. There doesn't seem to be any difference. It is just a skin, but I've been playing on this map for a while and there's been some weird things going on, like giant barracudas and stuff, and that's what I like about the deathmatch, is that just like a plethora of randomness that happens. So, I'm only gonna buy this once. Let's hope we don't die straight away. Go! Ooh! Hopefully I don't get attacked by that other great white straight away. Yeah, I'm gonna just shift away just in case. Oh yeah, that was the remains of the giant barracuda. So I'm just gonna eat all of that. Also, there's a remains of me, the giant Bebos, and just a little bit more. Can you see what you look like outside the water? Oh, I wish you could. I'd love to see my fin. Oh no, hold on. You can. Wait for it. We need to line up. Ready? And then, oh go! If you get it, there you go. Thumbnail worthy, and you can get a million views on that if you just have it like that there. So Bebos. Can everything just get gulped down in one here? Oh, yep. Not a chance. I can't remember what my ability is. I think it might be just one big bite straight off the bat. A bit like the brow rag. Or is it that I tear? Nope, it looks like it's one huge bite straight away. Because once I bit, that was it. All my bar disappeared, so. I kind of want to get myself up to 200 just in case. But, Oh, can we not swallow him? Yum! Oh, apparently I can't eat that zebrafish. You know what? We'll let him go free. That's fine. Oh, hold on. The brow rag's running away. Hell yeah. Get that brow rag. Awesome. What I kind of want to do is find... Oh, I killed the barracuda as well. Is find where the brow rag spawns. Kill it loads and loads of times. And just see what else I can make grow huge. Like if there's an octopus there. Because they never attack anything. I'd love to see a huge one of those. Oh, you see, there's the huge brow rag. You see, let's take this guy on. He's not attacking me. Might as well kill him. He caused me some trouble in pre-record. Just before I recorded. Because he killed all of my Bebo squad. But now, he faces the doomy jaws. There you go. There you go. Now, if anybody can find this banquet. There you are. Have that. I'm not gonna eat it. Hold on, can I scare that octopus into the direction of the food? Hold on, I might be able to do that. Let's see. Yeah, there he goes, like he's running away. Oh my god. This isn't just like a feed and grow sim. Grow my little creatures. Yes, he's eating the food. Yes, we could grow a huge octopus. If he can eat it. He seems to be having some trouble. Oh no, we got one. I think. Yes, he did. Then he's going to go to the rest. Okay, hopefully nothing else is going to attack him here. I do see some Bebos. They might get their eye on his food, so... No, he's still going around eating. Oh, I want him huge. I want to see him huge when I get back. The Puffa fish. Ah, 20 damage. Oh, and again? Yeah, little buggers, yeah. Okay, Puffa fish. What's going to happen here is... Oh my god, they're really hurting me. Oh god. Oh, the frame drop. There's so much food here. Okay, I'm gonna leave that be. I've churned them up into absolute pulp. Ooh. And hopefully, they're just... Yeah, it's when they swallow, like... Oh, we're gonna see the biggest puffer fish ever. What have I created? Oh, this will be interesting. Okay, let's go... out. I don't even know if I can take on that great white. Oh, look at them! Oh, they're massive! How much damage would they- could they kill me? Oh, was that 90? I think that was 90 when he puffed up. I could still kill you, though. If I wanted to. Just remember that. There you go. Oh, I kind of want to scare the octopus over here now. So we can eat this food. Where's my octopus? There he is! He's actually grown a fair bit! Look at him, he's massive! Oh, that's so cool! Okay, we need to feed him more. We need more stuff. Oh, barracudas, you'll do. for the precious.
Feed the octopus.
Where'd the octopus go? I need to scare him down here. He's not scared of me anymore. What the hell? Does he think he can kill me? Does he not want to eat anymore? No, go down there. Get the food. Oh, there's Bebos over here. There you go. Churn them all to mush. Oh, no. Ah, oh, you see him? He just got walloped there as soon as he went in. If only I could move all your food. Oh, no. Oh, Jesus. I got killed by some massive pufferfish. Well, luckily, I can spawn again. Oh, I'm going right back over there. I'm killing them. Like, ooh, too much power. Too much power. No, I'm going to eat you all. You're not growing big again. It's not happening. Die. Look at him. He's so big. But he's dead. He's dead. That's fine. Okay, there we go. We can just watch me chomp on all of this now. There, even the little blob. Oh, God. Nom, 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 nom. I will grow massive. I like how, look at the little face. No.
Please.
Yeah, I get more, oh God. I get more points for eating them in bits rather than eating them whole. Ooh. If we could make a giant black tip reef shark, that would be amazing. But he's flying about. I don't even think he... No, he's coming. He's coming. He's trying to get some food, but... Oh, no, he's going to die. I think he might have even died then. Wait. Did I just... Oh, no, there he is. Octopus is here. Octopus. Octopus, yes. Eat the chunks. Okay, he's coming in. The octopus is coming. Look at him go. Come on, eat it. Oh, we got one. We got some food. Oh, no, but he's getting in the midst of the pufferfish. He could be mulched. I think he's pretty darn big. I'm not going to lie. I want to chew on those pufferfish, but at the same time, if I do that, I'm going to kill that. I'm going to kill my baby squid, but for some reason, they're not attacking him. There you go. There you go. That's good. Okay, look at him go. He's like, yes, mine. Oh, go on, eat. Yes. Hold on. I'll kill these guys. They're too big. There you go. There you go. Get them. Yes. Squid. Eat them all. Yes. His eyes have rolled back into his head. Oh, can he eat big chunks by himself now? If all of a sudden somehow he ate me, I don't know. I'd be proud and also annoyed. No. No. Ah, you murdering buggers, you. You killed him. Somebody puffed and he just imploded. Oh, that's it. I'm taking my fury out on everything in this ocean. Can I eat the old great white? Hold the phone. Oh, it looks like I can, but I can't. Damn it. Are we working together? I think we are, aren't we? He's like, yes. Wait, what? No, there couldn't have been two of them. This one still has his eyes. I wonder, oh, wait, whoa. Whoa, was that, I think that was a starfish he ate. Okay. How about you eat this guy? Squiddy! Squiddy, please.
He's like, where am I going? I can't see anything. I forgot my glasses.
There isn't anything that could match us in this ocean. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait, whoa! Did you really mean it? Wow. He really meant to go for me, didn't he? Oh, he's still going freaking... Oh! Oh, no! Yeah, there you go. Ah, you don't get away that time. No, you don't. No predatory fish get to eat this. Only the little neep-neep that you can see right here. Oh, God, he's huge! Jesus! Kill it! Okay, got it. Ooh, that was close. Oh, my God! Oh, look at them all! Okay, we're doing good. Oh, God. Oh, yes, I got them. I got the groupers without killing the neep-neep. That was sheer skill. I either need to make, like, a really huge innocent thing, or I need to make an opponent for myself. Oh, look at that. This neep-neep's... Oh! Oh, you know! Why? You! Oh, for God's sake, really, after all that... You decide to kill him. That great white just swung in and was like, nope. Well, guys, I've made a huge goldfish. Look at it. It doesn't have its googly eyes anymore. Because it's so big. Wait, where are you? There it is. Oh god, groupers, I mean, yeah, you know, you're not allowed here. You're not allowed here, that's right, get out. Oh, that'll just spawn him back. I think I got him. Yeah, the key is just to kill him and not mince him up. Look at him, he's so big. No, wait, what? No, you, did he kill the goldfish? Oh, he didn't kill the goldfish. Oh, thank god. I was gonna say, nobody kills the goldfish. Look at him, he's clinging to me for help. Don't go, no. No, no, no. You don't normally come this close. Get over there, man. No. You're not, I'm blocking you. You're not doing it, no. Now you may look up and down all you want. No, you're going that way. No. You're not going towards the food. He can sense there's a huge goldfish here. You're not killing him. Goldfish, eat him. Get the grouper. Oh, no. No. Oh, did he kill him? Oh, no. Oh, for God's sake. That's all he turned into. After all that, why? Oh, I hate the great white's homing instinct. When something gets big, it's like, yeah, I'm just going to ruin it. Oh, you know what? I'm just going to get big and destroy the world. That's what's going to happen. Okay, fine. Everything get in my belly. All right, well, I've got something on my mouse. So look, I got my hands free. And I'm just going to leave it. And let's see how long it takes to grow. An hour later, we look like this. Ooh, boy. Okay, we're pretty big. Also, what I'm kind of interested about is to see what else happened to the rest of the wildlife in this place. So let's go have a look. Oh, look, a brow rag. Oh, I can need a brow rag instantly. We are now level 107 and the entire earth is quaking. Yes, soon we will destroy all of this place. Oh my god, my suction's so big. I'm dragging things from like the walls. Like I'm seeing sea urchins just like get pulled towards me. I have my own gravity. I'm like a planet. This is me just now, just sort of going around the entire map and sweeping everything up. There's not really much more to do, really. I mean, I could keep on playing and just get bigger and bigger, but I can't eat the great white. Like, if I could eat the great white, then I could level up every time I eat them. But yeah, even though I mean, I should be able to eat him, I can't because he's the same species as me. And this game doesn't like cannibalism. And the next biggest thing I can eat is the Dunkelosteus, and I have no idea where that is. Like, I see one every now and again, but apart from that, they're really rare. And I don't think they have a certain homing space. Like the groupers do. I think the Dunkelosteus maybe have multiple different spawning areas. So if I was just basically I can't sit down and just chomp on them constantly. There you go. Oh, hey, sand sharks! Can I go through? Oh, am I through? Oh, I'm doing it! Oh, I'm glitching! Come on, I can get through. I can do this. I can escape this world, this mortal world. If I can't get out of here, I'm gonna kill everything in here and turn it into a big chum bucket mess. And then when everything's all tiny little pieces, we're gonna take one gulp and we're gonna crash it. That's what's gonna happen here. Just think this is all, just one grouper that keeps on spawning over and over. So already with my massive mass combined with all of these chunkies, oh, the game's starting to drop frames. Right, we're on from 30, now we're on 29. Up, 25, 23, 25 again. Go on, help. Oh god, there we go. Oh, 14. Oh, come on, we can do it. 17, 16. I'm ready for the swallow. Oh, Jesus. It broke the music. Oh, wow, I can't even hear it. Is it still there? No, the music's gone. We broke the music! Right, well, I've left all those chunks there. I'm gonna let something big grow, and then I'm gonna do exactly the same to the, to all the puffer fish over here. Okay, so we're gonna get the puffer fish chomping on the ones over here. So, they're swallowing. Okay, they're swallowing over there, and they're lagging it. I'm not swallowing. I'm gonna go over to the other pile, over to here, and then I'm gonna gulp as well over here, and hopefully, can we crash it? Ready? Start gulping! Dude, come on! No! Oh my god, this game's amazing. It just doesn't want to break. I think, okay, guys, I think I'm gonna leave it here. It's been like 2 hours and plus recording because I had to do the Bebos to get to this stage. But honestly, I'm not playing another 5 hours just to get to level like 1,000 for the inevitable crash and bounce out the water, which I think I've done in the past anyway. So enjoy this video, guys. Hope it's been entertaining. Until next time, I'll see you later. Oh, bye-bye.